JSO also says a minor is expected to be okay after being shot earlier this evening. JSO says officers heard gunshots around 6:15 tonight near Chestnut Drive. That's in the Brentwood area. Around that same time, the juvenile showed up at a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police have not released any information about where that victim was hit, not even their age or sex.